Okay. Hello, everyone. Just having the cough a little earlier. I didn't know that my mic was that sensitive. But how are you guys doing today? Doing pretty good? I am a little too full at the moment. Oh, excuse me. Alrighty, so. Oop, wrong button here. Just recently realized that I had missed a smelter pretty early on. The hell just happened? Huh. Not sure what the hell happened, but something had just come up. I said someone had messaged me. But I just wanted to see what that was about. It seemed like it wasn't much of anything. Ah, yes, also I want to say that, I actually was finally able to find a friggin' map for this game, at least. Relatively. I know how much it is worth. But I found out where the smelter is, and I get to it. So we're trying to do that quickly today. And gonna actually try to start up a nice little point. The Ruborian Desert. Which has become quite an annoyance for me. Again, I don't think it'd be that much of an annoyance for me. If I didn't do the my God, wow. The abysses. Because those abysses. Oh my fucking God. The first two were not that bad. Kind of. But really? Lord in hell, Lord no almighty. I said this on the last stream. I actually didn't watch it and I actually woke up late today. I forgot I had it. I subscribed to Warhammer Plus. See how that goes. Any of you guys actually try that yet? Or is something any of you guys ever found worthwhile? If so, was it any good? What was like the. So that you said that would be the highest rated out of your. What you watched? Apart from Astarte, since that's also online. Online, yeah, I mean, I meant. Really both the YouTube, rather. I mean, that's only available on Warhammer Plus, or like Warhammer TV, and all that kind of stuff. That's not available anywhere else. Legally, at least. And yeah, I know I'm kind of mumbling here. Yeah, it's kind of par for the course. Alright, so shite. I mean, if I'm having a little too much lunch, there's not much else going on with me at the moment. I guess I've recently purchased Oxygen Not Included, which is a game I've played before, just haven't had it on my own for a while, so I haven't played it for a long time. Like I said, I've played it before, but it's been so long since I have. Excuse me. And a nice little bump there. But yeah, since so long I've played, actually, I include a terrific art how to play it. And, it's since like, what, 1.0, it's released since I actually played it. All I remember about that is I remember Markiplier playing it, that's about it. Okay. I'm sorry, I wish I could stop bitching, or like, not so much bitching as,
Greetings!
Yeah. Let's go get the... And next time you see them here. That was stupid of me.
Browns.
Would that work?
Greens, blues.
Okay. Well,
greens.
I will be better, I guess. Let me come on. All right, just gotta find the construction site. Which that's a glittering mine right there. The type of construction site. Okay. I don't know about that. Let me check the map I have again. Okay. I think this is a spot here. As I'm here, let's try to get him some better weapons. Okay. Okay. Let me get to there. So that way should be the golden horse. No, that's a brewery, isn't it? You go to tell momentarily. Okay. This will be the brewery. Yes. Now where I need to go. And so I think... Yeah, okay. Down here. Not sure actually if I went down here, did I? I do have. Either way. This should be the way to get through the smelter. I think I may have been the other way and never actually just came down here. Might be why I don't remember this spot. Okay. Hi.
The Arcanium mine is overrun. We did not even have time to save the smelter!
Locate that smelter, sire! Then our minions could create some armor truly worthy of you.
Okay. Okay. I want to make sure I don't lose any more minions. Not on a. Oh, no! Okay. Good lord, that scares me. I hate losing so many minions. And I know it's probably because I don't know how to control them. Because I probably most likely don't use them. Okay, there's at least one. Two actually doing that. Good. Okay. Oh, hell no. Okay.
Blues.
Come on.
Browns. Reds.
Yeah, I love life. I hate life.
Browns.
Okay.
Reds. Browns.
Okay. I was tempted to toss him into here, the reds rather. Get the fuck out of there. Okay, I've been there. I didn't believe that's all the houses can go into it. Wait. Okay. Whatever. Ah, okay. In we go to get the final smutter. Okay. I don't only had browns. Okay.
Choose all. Browns.
So what's a good expose? Anyone? Yes. Right, so there's a smelter. 612. Alright, you guys pick that, please. Okay. Not knowing how they don't have weapons.
More flamethrowers, Lord. Goldo must have sent him here to clear out the slugs.
And the reds can't hurt them. Ugh. Shit. Okay, look at that. Okay. Just look at all these fucking slugs. Good lord. Hmm. long as we get these things down to a maximum amount, so we'll just send all my guys in. Good lord. Okay. 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 Good lord. There's so many fuckers here. Can I actually do anything about them? I do have the sword of the life sitting here. Okay. I mean, doing this is better. Okay. The same thing I have to do with this, and I could, gain health, like, well, you're obviously getting health, but. Good lord. Good fucking lord, okay.
There's never a cartload of salt around when you need one.
Greens there. Okay. Oh yeah, I also do need to go back to the Golden Hills Abyss. And find some armor. Also need to go. Well, we actually get some better armor first. I can't hit that without I'm just gonna go. So it looks like the only viable way I had was right before the mother slug. It was like, well, at least I can gain health again like this. I don't know how the hell I'm gonna get to her. Good lord, okay. Will I be able to outlast like this? With a friggin' lifesteal sword? Okay, that's a yes. Okay. I'm not gonna spend too long in here. Oop. All right, so they all do die. Good lord. But at least they go up. They gain weapons pretty quickly. Okay. So these bastards are gone. I was supposed to do that otherwise. Okay. Was I... did I go backwards? Yes, I fucking went backwards, didn't I? I also went out there myself. I'm not sure how much I really care about that one red at the moment. Oh lord. Oh, they can't get that, okay. Because if I can't pick it, they can't. Okay, if I was to send the Browns in the first place. Hey! ready. Largely, I'm afraid of the fire. That's why I didn't send in that close the first time. But... yeah. Thank you. Okay. So far, so good here. No one just come back. Okay. If they're no. Good lord. Was that blue still? Good fucking lord. I just, okay, that's just graphics. Okay. Hi. Okay. Oh, look at that.
Ooh, an object. I like objects.
Alrighty. One. To come. Thank you. Okay. So far, so good. Good, good. And they should be able to go back there without any worry. Actually, I missed a few things, so... yeah, I'm not gonna... I'll do a quick recording of me getting the armor. I'm not gonna... do that for here. So that was this.
Spell will not harm innocent sire.
Really?
It's a pillar of fire so tall and wide. You think you could burn the gods from the sky? Not a bad idea, knowing most gods.
Not exactly wrong either. So yeah, I did this backwards. I was supposed to be going through that way and then going around, I guess. There's a hammer coming out here, I'm not sure how the hell I was supposed to do so otherwise. Okay, that's just the mana health there anyway, so don't worry about that. And let's see here. That face was warm. Is that a bad thing? Oh, I get it. Now I get that, okay. First, actually, let me do the stuff here, or let them, rather. Okay. Now I get what I'm supposed to be doing. Let's see if I... Here we go. Yeah, there we go. Ooh. This next thing is some gold. Okay. Shit. One of you. What the fuck are you trying to damage? Okay. Motherfucker. That was a major fuck up on my part. I didn't even know it was there with that close. Again, that is kind of powerful, of course. Ugh. Yeah, coming. Ugh. Okay. Go fucking there. Nope. Okay. Good fucking lord. Alright. Good fucking lord. Really? Okay. Fuck no, okay. Fucking hell. I don't think that thing would take me this long to get the fucking thing. Okay. Okay, okay. Okay. Oop. Wish there was an easy way back out of that bullcrap. Okay. No one needs that. Okay. Now let's see what we can do to get the fucking smelter, huh? Get the fuck out of here and actually do the fucking desert. Okay. So we don't need to do all that again.
Browns.
I'll get these bells though.
For you.
That's pointless now. Ugh. As it's been over there, I believe. Okay, big guy, please, thank you. Now, how the hell am I supposed to... Okay.
Browns. You choose all.
Okay.
Browns.
Now the issue is, which was it? I think I want this. Okay. Alright, go get that stuff for me, please.
More flamethrowers, Lord. Goldo must have sent them here to clear out the slugs.
Okay.
Browns. Good. Return it to the tower, and we will make you something suitably befitting. However, that smelter isn't built for a quick getaway, Master. You must search out a route for it.
Ah, okay, so this is why it's... Okay. Okay. I want to. I just want to smack a whole bunch of shit right now. I cannot ultimate, it's my fault. But it's just like. Okay. Hmm. If I had a better way to actually take on those fucking flamethrowers, you know, there's no point anymore. Yes, please. Bring enough fucking time in here. Hmm.
You have retrieved a smelter, sire. More forging options are available.
It would have helped if I grabbed this before doing the fucking abysses.
It's the Arcanium smelter. The smelter of smelters, sire. It will allow you to create some truly superior weaponry and armor.
Hail!
Okay.
Star of the stage!
Alrighty, so... what's that?
Gimlet, wake up! There's forging to be done.
Done. The whole usual armor, helmet, sword, and mace. Things go, I might do the axes too.
Welcome to your forge, sire.
I still need to do. See, I think I just need to do the two more things for uni. Two axes, don't I? Oh, for me, sit there.
This is your armory, sir. Yeah. Where you can store your armor and weapons.
That. Yeah, go with that.
A little forging is restful for the mind, sire. Helps clear your head for the evil deeds ahead.
Actually, wait, let me just tear the weapon again. Axe, mace. I don't have a steel sword either. Need a steel sword, axe. Alright, for now this is what I'm gonna go with.
Art critic! It's almost complete!
Yeah, yeah. Well, so it is. I wonder if it's always ground. Yeah. All this stuff, whatever. When you send the. Send in the, section.
Watch the sand. It gets in all your crevices. Jewel must have a hideout around here.
Okay. Right. Find out, you fuckers. Are you not dying on me again?
Blues! Browns!
Do the whole fucking beetle thing again. It's Let's go up these meat fuckers here.
You choose all.
Then we want to get him up.
Brown.
Alrighty. The less of you, I'd say. Okay. Get these suckers. All right about these. Alright, now go fuck them up. Oh, why are you stuck there? Okay. Okay. We had almost 400 on point.
Be wary, Master. No doubt that guard will alert his friends.
Okay.
Blues.
And that sucker. Come on out.
Coming back. Reds. You choose all.
Okay, so that sucker alert the same one. That means that's gonna be a bit of a pain to get. You talked about over here. Okay. Will you go in there, please? Come on, just open up. Break it all. Okay. There's apparently supposed to be a way where you can kill him before
is the best tactic.
Prolonged motion on the sand they
to agitate them.
Waken that damn thing. I've never been able to. I can have a wonder if it's actually needed or thing. Well. That's a way to get rid of that thing. I remember.
Cluster bugs! Oh, careful, Master. They're rounds. The clue's in the name. Minions clearly don't know the difference between secluded and safe. Apologies, sire.
Oh.
The brains are quite tiny.
How do you spend that by you then?
Mine.
back over here.
Reds.
Oh, Lord. It's both a good thing and a bad thing.
Fire no hurting. Oh, that's mine. Reds.
Okay.
You choose all.
Love you guys, get up here, please.
Frowns. It's the bug's breeding grounds. Browns.
Okay.
You keep your minions away from the blast radius.
Oh, yes.
Oh.
Okay. All right. You fuck a skog, fuck him up. This guy's gotta go. And we whip it out at the moment. Okay.
You and you, over there. You two, stay here. Why fight when you can pay others to do it for you? Everyone has a price.
That got a lot easier.
She's barely left the crib. That young lady needs a smacked bottom.
Oh.
I guess since I forgot what the hell I'm supposed. Okay.
Yes, Buster. Yes, Buster.
Guess since I figure out what I'm supposed to be doing. Get easier. Okay. Hello, everyone. Yeah, let's go get them, please. Serious? Are you fucking serious?
Browns.
Okay.
Blues. Brown.
All right. Okay. Now at least I think I'm getting a little bit at this. Don't think I haven't even lost anybody yet. Legally lost, rather.
Choose all.
I'll look up the other totem later. Is there actually there's a way to kill the guy before he actually activates the damn thing, but I don't know how. Yeah, that touches gold. Why are you all... Okay. Ready, ready, ready. Yeah, if I can want to do it. That's a little scary that they do that. Wouldn't say they're gonna die. Okay. Okay, I just get the blues here since the woman's. Okay. Thank you. Alright, you guys. I know let's go grab that fucker. And you all come please.
Browns.
Okay. Come. Fucking why? That's bullshit. Here's how the fucking thing go off. Okay.
I have a suggestion, sire. When you find Jewel, don't kill her.
What?
That little flibberty gibbet knows much of these lands.
Yes, she does.
And I think I can persuade her to be a little more talkative.
fucking hell.
It's so nice to see new places.
Okay.
Meet new people and kill them. For you.
Yeah, fucking lord.
Lose.
Fucking hell.
Nice.
Fucking hell. Okay. That's why I don't fucking do anything. Well, try to, but you see how the weather fucking looks out. Thank you. Someone else pick up, please. For now, actually, don't want to lose any. Let's see what the next fucking portal is first. What's the fucking around here? Okay, so at least we have a red.
Browns.
Okay.
Treasure for you.
Okay. Guess they all have better equipment. Blah. Leave the fuck alone. One. Yes. Okay. Lose anybody. Oh, no, they got Firefox. Wait, how the fuck do I... Ha 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 ha! Oh. Okay.
Browns. You choose all.
I have to definitely harvest after this.
Browns. Wigs.
Fucking thank you! Oh no, why do you want to go in there? Fuck, Sizzy. Okay. I'm sorry for not talking much, it's just I'm kind of aggravated at the moment. Because I know I'm bad, but... oh lord.
Okay.
I can actually get birds pretty easily at the moment. Okay. Was it dead? Okay. Well, at least they're gonna say that a little bit. But seriously, this is look. Okay. The fuckers are dead. Hopefully they're dead. Okay. Okay. I'll play this for a little while after the stream. Might actually have to get a new mouse or something, because I don't know what the hell is going on with mine right now. And I really have to... I really have to go the long way again. Okay. Why the fuck? Hell, Willy. Thank you. Go the fuck up here.
Yes, master. Browns.
Okay, when do you guys make that open, please?
You choose all.
Alright.
That's mine. Yes.
Okay. Okay. Oh Lord, okay. Gotta take a fucking mental health day or something of this. Okay. Oh, long hell, okay. Is that a closer one? Okay, I guess not. That's just a gate. Place fucking nowhere. Okay.
greens!
I was planning on to do, but okay.
Browns! Reds!
Come on. I'm the fuck back. I know it's been more mad at the game or myself. Well, I mean, I know in the end myself, but. Oh, see the beloved Christ. Oh, there you are. I was wondering where all you guys went. Okay. Anyone else have problems with the controls in this game? If so, did it get any better for you guys, or was this always that bad? Okay. I don't know all the stuff down here. Okay. Can someone not grab that? Thank you. Anyone? Yes. Might be shallow, but. Okay. Hey, go ahead now, please. Better get up as much as you can here. Okay. Anyone, anyone, please.
That's mine.
Yes, master. I mean, it's most like few, but. At least it's a high level power. Okay. Okay. So apart from having another way to go, is there anything else to do here? Okay, come on. But in the end, it's when I'm on full fucking circle. So, okay. Up here is where I need to go next. Oh, this is also... Okay. Here, that leaves. Great. So, long speaks of the shit, so good. Go! Okay. Good, I guess. You piece of shit! Okay. I know it goes way down, but need more fucking people. All right, okay. Okay. What do I want to do? I is
for you.
Okay.
That's mine.
Yep, thank you. Okay. Okay. There's a half one back here. Alrighty. What's she doing now?
What better object to steal than the one everyone wants? Can't imagine why. It's an ugly looking thing.
Huh.
I've managed to increase the energy of that tower gate, but not for long. If you can drive her across the gate, I will transport her to your tower. No place to run there.
biggest issue. Okay. What? Okay. Because I can't have any extra bounds here. Okay. Everyone, just fucking follow. Okay. Fucking hell. Okay.
Use your minions to block her escape, Master.
Other things is not nearly as much fun as stealing treasure.
Okay.
Blue greens.
Well, five, that should be good. Hopefully.
Head her off with your minions.
Okay.
I'll come after you, and that old wizard, I'm his favorite.
Greens.
Maybe.
Browns. Here I am.
Okay, maybe this way will work. Maybe X.
Use your minions to block her escape, Master.
Maybe this way will work. Okay. Are you? Yep.
header off with your minions, sire.
You there? You give me 3-2, please.
Driver towards the tower gate.
What the fuck are you gonna do? Okay. What the fuck am I on here? Okay. What the fuck am I supposed to... Okay.
Choose all. Taking position.
Okay. Wait. Would it help actually being this? Now think about it. But doing so, I'll blow that shit up. It's useless though. I just wonder what it's like to be sheep in the desert. There's Jewel. Okay. Fucking finally!
Incarcerating her. Return, will you wish to begin speaking to our prisoner?
So red somewhere. Okay. That's enough. Then expire. Okay. Okay. Now I'm supposed to get that fucking goddess section.
Reds. Green. Browns.
Okay.
I beg you, bring the statue hither so that it may be returned to Evernight.
Yeah, they're alive or dead.
It would make a rather splendid tower ornament, sire. I'm sure Mistress Rose is desperate to give it a good dust. If you must give the statue back, sire, just walk next to the platform and let your minions put the statue on it.
A lot of health. I guess they're alive because they have to be. There's a pill on the thing, I don't think. Thank you, finally.
You have done the elves a great service. We will not forget this.
Okay, so obviously we go back far enough to see if these fuckers still ever.
Yeah.
Okay. Hear that, please. They are. Technically, this is done. The Ruborian Desert. Which actually isn't as long as I expected. But, my god, yeah, fuck you. I mean, you do have a lot of this and all. Like, the rounds. God damn. Alright. Look at how to find the last armor. If it's special, I'll record it, and if it's special, I'll put it up.
The young lady has been restrained, sire.
Let me go! Do you know who I am? Do you know who I work for?
Us.
Spirited creature. A few days in my Iron Maiden will sort that out.
Testing, and I don't mean to worse, she'll be dead.
Wait. I don't do pain. The wizard, he wanted me to pinch the statue. No idea why.
Maybe he's pinched in the setting.
Ha, I would have done it for free. There's nothing like the rush of the steel.
Oh shit, what the fuck?
See, that's Khan. He's coming for me. I wouldn't want to be you right now.
That warrior isn't happy that you've snatched his lady friend, Lord.
Alright.
He's attacked Spree. You must stop him before he kills all your worshippers.
She's certainly impertinent. Huh. Like my sister, only with some actual talent.
Salutations!
Alright, so what are you gonna say now, huh?
Star of the stage!
Really? Okay.
Art critic!
Yeah.
Wielder of the Paladin Mop!
Anything new about the base game?
Pleaser of ladies! Preventer of the floor print menace! Master of evil culinary arts!
Okay.
Always a pleasure to have you around, Lord, but don't you think you should be elsewhere? You know, doing your job. Persecutor of pumpkins! Ambassador of the Abyss!
Yep, that's all of this stuff.
He whom death fears! It's almost complete!
Yep, come on.
Apprehender of thieves!
That's for Jewel.
Pincher of sacred relics!
I got a statue.
Yes. Great and mighty overlord!
Hills.
Grinder of Goldo and Ravager of Roly.
Okay.
Elf lover.
See?
Master of Arcadium weapons.
Ah, okay, there we go.
Leader of the Minion Army. Purger of the Perverted Paladin. Loyal Lord! New Mumbler!
Okay, holy shit. I found the map, like I said. This doesn't have any fucking point, does it? We actually finished the Ruborian Desert. And started calling already. That's 70 plus on what I was looking for. Oh. And right now my brain just fragments. It's like I just... element? I don't fucking know. Got a jewel, beside and finished. Ruborian Desert, which... can't go as long as I expected. That was actually quite easy, considered. It's out of call, like I said. I think we've got that coming smarter. Yeah. Unfortunately, tonight I gotta go start moving dinner. We'll kind of end this here. But I do thank you for joining me. Hope you all join me again next time. Hope you all have fun, at least somewhat. And we'll have fun next time. Hey.